removing an E3.S drive cage assembly. Remove the top cover. Remove all the drives and drive bay fillers from the drive bays. Disconnect the power and signal cables from the E3.S drive backplate. Pull out the plunger on the drive cage assembly. Slide the drive cage assembly out of the chassis.